Well, the small community, I should say, of Ripley, Ohio, just got a message, and it came from the past.
A time capsule unearthed. And NewsFive's Brian Hamrick was there for the big reveal.
Yeah, well, Ripley, Ohio, it's been around for 200 years, but the other day, they decided to dig into their past, and, well, they started right here.
This is the time capsule that was placed in at the foot of the monument.
It's at the intersection of archaeology and history.
And it was made out of copper.
With what's inside?
The remnants of an old fan.
A generation from the past is given a voice, speaking through the sands of 100 years from August of 1912.
These are medals or medallions that
those like Carol Stivers hear it clearly.
It's created much excitement. Everybody's been waiting to see what was in the time capsule.
It was full of newspaper clippings and even a mystery.
This is a picture. And we
no one knows who this man is in the tintype photograph. Amazing any of it survived, considering the time capsule was buried in a vault right next to the river, the Ohio River, which has had multiple floods since then. Most interest surrounded these pennies collected by kids in 1912. They told their children, who passed the story along.
In 1912, my grandmother, Clara Groh Davis, put a penny in the time capsule.
So Carol also collected some for her next task.
2012, we have a new time capsule made out of stainless steel.
She's now packing the time capsule for the next 100 years.
And somebody gave us a cell phone to put in.
To be opened in 2112, which is fitting because Carol's family packed the last one.
Same family, yes.
Once again, people connected by a place and a metal box will speak across generations. Now, they're not exactly sure what day they'll put the new time capsule in the ground, but they do know where it'll go. Right here, where the old one was, where Main Street meets the river. Brian Hamrick, News 5.